Hi friends, today I am sharing 10 blanket stitches for beginners. I'm using all 6 strands. Subscribe to Handiworks and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos. Buttonhole stitch or blanket stitch, as many people call it, is actually the foundation stitch for many varieties of buttonhole. The stitch is often used along the edge of projects, often blankets, hence the name. Never underestimate a stitch like buttonhole, as it is a marvelously versatile stitch. Regular 6-stranded floss is a divisible thread up to a point. After you pull the full thread from the skein, it can be separated into 6 finer strands, each of which can be used for very fine embroidery, or which can be put back together in any number of strands for increasingly bolder lines. Thank you. subscribe to Handiworks and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos. Tapestry needles have long eyes and blunt points. They are used for counter work, drawn thread work, canvas work, or other types of needlework in which the point of the needle is not meant to pierce the fabric threads. The blunt tip of the needle helps us avoid snagging the foundation stitches. Thank you. Thank you for watching Handiworks. Subscribe to Handiworks and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos.